This is where the leech dissects her prey. I need your eyes, my friend.
It's only a cough. On the braids of Freya. I swear I'm fit to go home.
Easy, dear. You're delirious. Let the good sister fix you right up.
I don't want to die in here. I am bound for better things.
You're not going to die, my dear. Have patience. We'll patch you up.
She's confined herself to her study for so many days and nights. Up to some strange alchemy there.
You don't imply the devil's work, I pray. The good sister speaks to God alone. We should all follow her example in our devotion to him.
Gotta get out! Let me out!
Easy. Come on. Let's get you back to your cot.
Hey!
Let's go!
One more, that's all. I'm nearly finished.
That is enough.
Ah, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research, but not for lack of care. The Ancient Ones, the Arbiters, they built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break, so difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Frieda Swith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it, would you?
It is done.
Ah! The leech is bled out. And did you catch a name?
A nun. Name of Frieda Swith.
What? The good sister? That can't be right. She was a saint. A healer and a... Gods! That brick fits this week's wall of shit.
Brick of shit sounds about right. She was making dog meat out of Regna when I found her.
Fuck!
You knew her?
She saved me. Mended the broken leg. Thought I'd lose it. But not with Frieda Swith. You wouldn't know it was ever broken. The sands will run backwards now. Without her, we'll return to balancing humors.
All of that for this. Secrets of the human form. How she saved lives.
And how she ended them. It might be the ravings of a madwoman.
Not every problem has a clean solution.
True. Very true. I've built my name selling the heart fix. I'll live with it.
This was her fix. All her ideas and discoveries written here. Ill-gotten gains.
I have a mind to burn that bloody tome. Is that the right call?
It has cures for everything, from boils to broken bones. It is worth keeping. We fight wars to save those we love, and pay in blood for what we win. This book, this is your good sister's battlefield, her kingdom.
You may be right. We can't return the dead to life, but their sacrifice can mean something. If you need me, I'll be at St. Paul's searching for something on the compass. Thanks for all this, Broca.